start with the name of Allah, who is the King of Kings and the Master of Masters, who is the most beneficent and the most merciful. Welcome back to COE Grammar, Classification of English Grammar. Today we have to the remaining topic of the present perfect tense. We have taught the two structures of the present perfect tense, and the four structures have been remaining. So today we are uploading the two structures, the structure number third and structure number four. The structure number third is structure of single interrogative sentence. Structure of single interrogative sentence ka formula kya hai? Iska formula ye hai ki pehle is structure mein pehle help verb istemal hota hai, iske baad subject, iske baad third form of the verb, third form of the verb ke baad object. Hamare paas ek example hai, for example, kya wo aam ka chuki hai, jo ke is its sentence related to the present perfect tense. So how can we change it into English? That first of all, helping verb, we put helping verb, after that subject, iske baad third form of the verb, iske baad object. So has is a helping verb in this sentence, she is a subject, eaten is a third form, a is independent article, and mango is an object in this sentence. Kya wo aam ka chuki hai, it's mean that has she eaten a mango. Structure of single intranegative sentence. Structure of single intranegative sentence ka formula kya hai? Iska formula ye hai ke pehle is structure mein helping verb istemal hota hai, iske baad not and not ke baad subject and subject ke baad third form ke baad object ho. So for example, hamare paas ek sentence hai ke kya wo school nahi ja chuke hain. Wo to structure of single interrogative mood mein bhi hai aur structure of negative mood mein bhi hai. So if a sentence is coming in this condition, so how can we change this sentence into English? Let's suppose, kya wo school nahi ja chuke hain? First of all, is formula mein hamare paas hai helping verb, iske baad not, and iske baad subject, iske baad third form, iske baad an object. It's mean that have not they gone to school. Have is a helping verb in this sentence, not according to the not, and they is a subject, and gone is a third form, and to is a preposition in this sentence, and school is an object. So in the past video, most people texted me in the WhatsApp, and most people texted me in the Messenger. So sir, if you uploaded the tenses and the first form and third form, so first of all, sir, you have to recognize to the people and students, so according that what is the first form and the second form and third form, and so how can we create second and third form of the first form with full of meaning. So that's why I'm going to give the lecture today according to the form of the verb as well. So we wrote 10 form of verbs, and inshallah we will upload and we will write 10 form of the verbs daily basis with the structures, with the tenses, inshallah. So this is the first form of the verb, and this is the meaning, and this is the second form of the verb, and this is the third form. First form hamare paas ye to alphabetically order mein humne likhe hain. For example, first of all hai abide. Number first, abide. Abide ka matlab mean kya hai? Musalsal pabandi karna. Iska second form kya hai? Abode and abode. So iske baad student jo hai na wo confusion mein nahi rahe. Aur wo jo hai na wo jo first form and second form, third form hai, wo to wo clear kar lenge inshallah. Second, admire, iske baad iska meaning kya hai? Tareef karna. Second form hai admired and admired. Third, accept, kabool karna. Accepted, accepted. Number four, abuse, gaali dena. Abused, abused. Number third, arise, nikalna. Arose and arisen. Number fifth, arise, nikalna. Arose, arisen. Number six, aid, jama karna. Aided and aided. Number seven, apply, darhas dena. Applied, applied. Number eight, advice. एक ये एडवाइस जो है ना वो तो वर्ब है, और एक एडवाइस जो है वो तो नाउन है, वो तो सी से लेकर लिखता है और ये तो एस से लिखता है. एडवाइस, नसीहत करना, एडवाइज्ड, एडवाइज्ड. एक्ट, अमल करना, एक्टेड, एक्टेड. अलो, इजाजत देना, अलोड एंड अलोड. दीज फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ड्स आर द मोस्ट बेनिफिशियल फॉर दो स्टूडेंट हु डिड नॉट एंड हु डोंट रिकॉग्नाइज द सेकंड एंड द थर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ड्स. So inshallah, this video will be most helpful for you, and best of luck, and you have to watched this video till the end. Thank you so much once again. Salaam alaikum.